It sure is windy. Windy as all heck.
This cruise is sold out.
Where is that thing? Oh, there it is. I know, it's hard to see on this thing.
I'm so glad it's on this side.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
It is upright, right?
It looks like it. Computer in there. See, it looks like a Mac. Thank you. There goes a scooter dude, scootering along.
Yeah. are sold up for the day party, but the party's going to continue down in the nightclub after this. That's what I was trying to do. You are in the party, so make sure you bring it down to keep it moving.
Sunday morning, April 6th. We're headed to Nassau, Bahamas right now. So I guess the islands in the distance are probably part of the Bahamas. There's 700 islands in the Bahamas. It looks like a little boat out there. They're not worried about that boat, I guess, because we're not that far from land. They realize it's probably just a little fishing boat or some personal boat. Good morning.
Idea of some sort for a passport with your picture, and you will need your stable sidebar to be on and off the ship. Now, for those of you who are making your way out towards the Leo to check out the housekeeping department, we made a slight change, and due to last minute timing and everything, it's going to be on the last day of the cruise. So I apologize about that. But the last day.
Yeah.
A whole bunch of giant corks.
They're cement corks. That's cement though, like concrete or something. And here we are.
That's a royal.
What's the boat doing right now? It's spinning around.
It is sitting in the water.
It's spinning around.
Nothing.
Why is it spinning around? So we can back into the space
but
over there.
But it is difficult to back in. More difficult than pulling in.
No.
Which is what I said originally.
I don't think it's just as easy.
No, it's not. I want to ask the captain. Look at that. Oh my gosh, that is the Explorer. What is that one? What is that one?
I don't know.
Look at the difference in sizes. They're both royal.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool, right?
Look at this one looks like a little an Aladdin.
Where?
Take pictures. That's an alligator, right?
Oh yeah, it sure looks like it. Norwegian's. Guy. That was Oasis.
You see the Oasis?
Yeah, Oasis. You can still see the Oasis behind this one. Now, if we could get somebody over there, take a picture. We'll meet you down there. Wouldn't that be cool? Get a, like somebody right there gets our picture. How awesome would that be? Yeah, oh, and you don't like those. They're fence. Look.
Yeah.
Here's our room. Right there. I guess right there. Above that blue thing, that's where our room is. Second row up above the blue thing. It's us.
Second balcony up, yeah.
Yeah, the second balcony above that blue thing. That's our room. It's the one with three glass panels, not four glass panels. We didn't go that expensive. And here is, what is this one? The Norwegian what? Dream?
Sky.
Norwegian Sky.
Let's look at the Oasis.
Norwegian Sky. Yeah, we'll go check out the Oasis.
What time is it?
The Royal Caribbean Oasis of the Sea is over there. It's 11:45. Got plenty of time. There's our boat. There's Royal Caribbean. There's Maria. Big boat. Damn.
Did you get the name? The name is right on top.
Yeah, you can see it up there. Yeah. Oasis. Maria. 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 Here we are in the Bahamas, man. Oi. Oops, everywhere. Yeah, look at the Oasis compared to all the other ones. Holy crap. It's huge.
I've never seen so many together.
Yeah, I took pictures and video. How cute. She's not saying anything right now.
No, but I don't hear movement either.
Oh.
So here we have a few of our killer fish. Alright, and just over there, I've noticed there goes the Caribbean spiny lobsters. Caribbean spiny lobsters. I'd like you to notice, those guys, they don't have claws. No claws. Instead, they have extremely long antenna. And in about 10 minutes or so, we're going to start to remove these bones. We have our cleaner fish. all of these guys. Right, so the ones with the white stripe, that would be a wrasse. They have several different species of wrasses on the inside. There's also rock beauty, butterfly fish, fish rubber, this is where it was just a tiny taste, just a very tiny taste of the breed.
I believe for the block, you can see that the torpedo like shakes single fish to top to red. Does anyone know what that is?
Yeah.
What about the way? Which one for your eyes?
Yeah. the very end of the last hop.
As well as vibrations in the water. Be territorial, so swimming in the ocean, you see a dark area, do not stick your hands there, because they just move the time out there. They don't care who you are. They do not electrocute, but they do fight. At the time in case, when people have lots of fingers and toes, their teeth, they come to the inward shape, it goes back. But you guys see the yellow and purple now, right?
Yeah.
He is a big fan of the LA Lakers. He loves basketball, that's Kobe Bryant, and that's LeBron over there. But they are the Spanish hogfish, my favorite fish, I love them. But the dish up next, you do have access to half of the tourist time.
Wow.
Yeah.
Sono malato. Non ho capito che è. fabric or spread like a rash, like a
hold that phone tight, you don't want it to land in water.
Yeah. I'm so sick of it.
I'm so sick of it.
There's another one there.
Yeah.
I guess, or they just eat other things. Yeah. Jacks. Silver jacks.
Look
at
him. Yeah, he looks mean. That's the one she said
looks
like the mafia.
Yeah, and they are mean too.
Yeah. Yeah, these are little guys.
These are like teenagers.
Yeah, wow.
Look, they're all eating something. See them?
Yeah. Oh yeah, they're all concentrated on something down there. Look at him go. Fin sticking out of the water. This is a nice place, damn. This is why you pay $300 a night.
Yeah, why you pay shit. We're now standing in the South Family Chamber, which is said to be the base camp of the 1920s explorers, and this is where they stationed in search for the lost city. So all the artifacts you see around here are actually equipment used by the explorers, and they were brought for your great pleasure. And to show you how smart the Atlanteans were, lies right here. The markings of the stone, does anyone know what the markings are called? Does anyone know? No. What is it? Look left, look right, look up. Carnival Splendor dinner, right? And Amy, everyone, why don't you come in? Can I have a seat here? In here we have some spiny lobsters. You might know these lobsters here in the Bahamas. We call them crawfish. Saw fishing is a multi-million dollar industry here in the Bahamas, but we want to keep these species thriving for years to come, so we have placed a closed season place for them, which is from April 1st through July 31st, so we do respect that. So they get really big, they get up to five. The fish want to get rid of them. Do not release them into the wild. We don't want them on your beaches because they can't be really dangerous. And they're not poisonous. Let's just continue.
All the urchins. There's a ton of urchins in there. I didn't know you could eat these.
Yeah, well, they can be poisonous, but they're not. What is it? They're venomous. They're not poisonous.
Right. They can paralyze you. Mm-hmm. For a little bit.
Yeah.
They don't kill you. Look at you, look, he's just staring at me. Look at this.
Can you tell me what kind of?
The English call these crayfish too. The British.
Ew, it's so gross.
It's enormous though. Yeah, look at that one.
Two seaweed bigger than that. This one here is pretty big. He's right there.
But they can't see how big it is. Put your hand in front of it or something.
Yeah.
Falling.
There's the barracuda right there. Over there, see? Yeah, here he comes this way. Mm-hmm. It's going off all the way. Excellent. Wow, look at the falls. Want me to go first? It's fun, look. I'm just walking.